It's Thursday, November 7th. Back at it on 6 acres. It's about 40 degrees, wind blowing out of the north about 20 miles an hour. It's pretty windy. It's not that bad in the bottom. It was terrible on top. So, I don't know. Just out of here and see if hunt for a couple hours, see if we can see anything. It's actually been pretty dead throughout here for about the past week, so. I got a good ridge behind me. Unfortunately, it's a neighbor's property. And a bunch of good looking stuff in front of me. So, I'll sit here and see. Y'all sit down. Second or third time I've seen him on film. Boy, he doesn't stick around very long. He comes down that fence and man, he crosses the creek. He drops down the creek right beside a ground blind of mine over there. Unfortunately, yesterday he couldn't do that. So it's about 4:45, so I probably got about another 45 minutes. See if anything else happens.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. We're back out here in Collin County again. We're fixing to try some unconventional decoy. Cody's going to be running the camera below the tripod. I'm going to be on top of it. He's also going to be rattling, filming. So I don't know how much commentary is going to happen since he's going to be below me. But we're going to get out here and give it a shot and see. Had a pretty good deer here yesterday evening, about 5:45. So hopefully we can bring something to you. Y'all sit tight.